Happy Monday.
I'm Star.
And I'm Colton.
And here is your news for today. All right, guys. Today for clubs, we have chess, HOSA, Rambassadors, coding, and newspaper all going on today.
All right. And if you want to scan this QR code, it's for AP research about burning out in high school. It's anonymous, and all students are welcome.
And here are the ping pong club dates for March. It's the 5th and the 19th.
And if you're interested in helping with the musical, please scan that QR code. It's an application to help with it. And also, the QR code for the tickets is at the bottom, $12.
And the Tangled Tolo, RHS, it will be in the Commons on the 29th from 8 to 10 p.m. Here are the ticket prices right now. Oh, they're not on sale yet. They will be starting to be on sale on the 11th.
All right, and scholarship applications are due March 8th for us seniors. The Puyallup District, like school district scholarship directory is up and running on the district website. If you want to find any like information about scholarships, like grants, all that stuff, but the deadline is going to be Friday, so please get that in.
Get into it. Do you want to participate in student research on nutrition? Scan this QR code to participate. AP research student in need of athletes and non-athlete participants.
All right, and if you're interested in a career in healthcare or nursing, please check out these free 5-day camp opportunities. Go ahead and pause and read any of that.
And graduation requirements are changing for the class of 2026 and beyond. Starting with the class of 2026, financial literacy is a graduation requirement. Students will be required to complete a semester-long financial literacy course. This course will be taken either during the junior or senior year. 10th graders who believe they have a mastery level of financial understanding have an opportunity to take an exam to earn to pre-earn the credit, which means you won't have to take the class. Sophomores passing the exam will be granted the financial literacy credit on their transcript and will not need to register for the course.
Oh. All right, and then another AP Research QR code. This one is for if you think you're easily influenced.
Are you easily influenced? What do you think? Scan the code now. Oh my gosh. And we have Character Strong for this week. Our quote is, "We do not see things as they are, we see things as we are." Oh my gosh. So basically, your perspective, your point of view, your life experiences change the way you view things. So maybe try seeing things from other people's point of views. And that's all we have. Have a great Monday and a great week, Rams.
Bye, Rams.
So I'm hyperventilating a little bit. If I fall over, pick me up because I've got some things to say.
The little boys and girls who look like me watching tonight. This is the beacon of hope and possibilities. This is proof that dreams dream big and dreams do come true. And ladies, don't let anybody tell you are ever past your prime. Never give up.